I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on the auto exercise feature on your Fitbit Charge 6. And to be clear, you can't enable the auto exercise feature globally, and you can only turn it on for exercises that use the feature. Step 1. Navigate to your Fitbit Charge 6 home screen, and then swipe slowly from right to left until you land on exercise. Step 2. Repeatedly swipe from the bottom to the top of this screen until you see the More button, and then tap to select More. Step 3. Swipe through this list until you find the workout you want to disable auto exercise for, and then tap to select that exercise. Step 4. Navigate down to the Settings part of this menu, find Auto Start, and then tap to toggle on Auto Start. A message is displayed letting you know that if you move forward, this specific exercise will automatically start when detected. Tap Got It at the bottom of this message. This exercise will auto-start on your Fitbit Charge 6 going forward. Repeat this process for any other exercises you want to enable the auto-start feature for. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.